Even the chainsaw scene, I have had some people be like, oh man, that CGI blood was so stupid. I'm like, bro, that chainsaw scene, the only thing that was ever CG'd was painting out the wires holding up Rami's body.
Right.
That's it. All the blood was practical. And that was a
so
lot.
So cool.
Yep, it was nuts.
I feel like that usually works best when it's just a combination of practical effects and CGI.